Hi, I'm Game Guy. It's time for more Let's Play Golden Sun Lost Age. Did you guess what item I need to show this dude? Well, I'm in Shaman Village. Kind of makes sense to show him, I don't know, the Shaman's Rod? Possibly. That's the Shaman's Rod! Do you even remember what the Shaman's Rod is? I thought that was lost forever. It once belonged to the great Obna. Obna's staff was a gift from his great friend in Contigo, Yegalos. When Yegalos gave it to him, Obna accepted the great responsibility. He vowed to care for the sacred treasure of Contigo, the Hover Jade. When the Shaman's Rod returns to us, we were charged to give the bearer the Hover Jade. Sounds slightly familiar. Have you outsiders come to claim the Hover Jade? I suppose we have, yes. Good job, Crayden. I have no idea what he's talking about. Good job getting the treasure. You seem very confused by all of us. That's a shame. We'll never give the Hover Jade to you. Aww, I thought we had it! But we brought you the Shaman's Rod! What's stopping you from giving us the Jade? The guy handed the Hover Jade down from generation to generation for our care. We are to return it to the descendants of Yegalos. And you are clearly not from Contigo. We have returned your rod. We've come so far already. I wandered around all over the place looking for any sign of progress. You're gonna rob me of that? Make no mistake about it. We are intended recipients of the Stone of is there some way we can get our hands on the Hover Jade? Man, we're really after this thing we've never heard of. You ask impossible. What about the test? Would that be a bad idea, Mopa? You know, Trial Road, only Yegalos could ever walk that path. The Way of the Vanishing Sand. Happy Faith. Yes, if you Outlanders intend to claim the Hover Jade, you must fetch it and bring it here. If you people have the courage, follow me. Okay. If you'd told us there was a test to begin with, we'd have been out of your hair by now. What kind of test is this? I understand that you're a little concerned, but unless we try it, you'll never know. Give it your best, Felix, and no one else. Okay. Well, was the Hover Jade ever mentioned prior to this? Like, okay. Basically, the whole deal with this is that in the first game, the Shaman's Rod was said to be, like, part of a prophecy where I give it back to a dude, and then I get a treasure in exchange or something to that effect. So, you know. To inherit the Stone of Yegalos, you must cause the sand to disappear. If you can manage that feat, then the blood of Contigo runs through your veins. Oh, this is nothing. I just have to mess with my genie forever in order to get the ability to do that. Let me put these back on, though, because they weren't on for some reason. Okay. Let's gale it up. You can do it! What's your face? Even though it's Felix doing it. But details. This'll be a breeze! Oh, that's the first time you've made me laugh. If only I knew your name. Giant tornado time? The tornado returns for vengeance! Destroy the sand! Bye, sand. See you later. I don't believe it! They did it! The sand vanished. And the legends, they were all true. She's the one! She must have come from Contigo! Her? She's the one that did it, but she's just a girl. Also, Felix did it, but details. Well, you wanted the sand to vanish, so... Can we have the hover jade now? Straight to the point, Piers, I like that. You still can't have it! Rude. But why not? This was just a test to see if you've earned the right to take the test to earn the stone. Oh. So... okay. There's more that we have to do before you give him the stone. You'll have to reach the end of Trial Road. The girls, too? Surely you can't make them. Oh, we're going that route, are we? I thought that only the chosen hero could travel the road. What are you saying? I can't be the chosen hero? You didn't do anything! Felix did it! Gosh! Trying to take all the freaking glory over here. Heroes have always been men. Ever since the time of Hobna, it is the way. Well, that's just rude. I don't like your attitude, mister. It can be very... I can be every bit as heroic as some guy. That may be true, but you must respect our customs. It's the same in Contigo, you know. If you don't like it, take it up with Yegulos. Well, that's just all sorts of rude. Hold him up, what were you just saying about Trial Road? If we reach the end of Trial Road, won't our names join the ranks of your heroes? Graydon's right. It shouldn't matter if a girl does it. All that matters is that we finish. If you give us the chance, we will prove it to you. Unless you're afraid that a girl like me might become your town's newest hero. Except you don't have a name, as far as I'm aware, so how can we write your names in the annals of history? Have they earned the right? Shall we let them into Trial Road? I don't like the way these outsiders were talking to me. Well, technically, we don't like the way anyone's talking to anyone here, but details. I think they need to learn exactly what it takes to be a hero around here. Yeah, if these guys are so stubborn, let's give them a shot. They'll probably give up. You said it yourselves. We're too stubborn to quit. Well... Jenna is. I'm about ready to just leave because this is silly. If you want us outsiders to leave, you better give us a chance to walk the Trial Road. Sad face. Trial Road is a difficult one. When you reach the top, a terrible battle awaits you. It's difficult enough for me. I expect you will find it quite impossible. Still interested? Well, everybody's looking at me. Okay, sure, I guess. You seem confident. Yeah, let's go with that! Okay. Bye. Well, this was a thing. That happened! Alright, well, there's obviously a treasure chest up there, but I don't know if I can get it. Well, I mean, I can climb up here. Was I supposed to do this before they blew the sand away? I'm wondering. Well, if that was the case, then, oops. But, okay. Hi. Listen carefully to me! This cave provides you with an opportunity to practice your skills. Legends say that Yegulos and Hobna once fought here. These columns commemorate this. They raced one another to the summit. Huh. This is starting to seem slightly familiar. And there they fought with all their might on the peak of the mountain. In honor of their great battle, the leaders of Shaman created this trial. The rules are simple. Oh, okay. You're just gonna do it for me? The room is filled with traps and snares. Use the power of Contigo to avoid them. This road has four doors. To open them, you will need to place items in these chests. Felix, you just said a thing! What? What? Hold on a minute! The door is triggered only when the treasure chests are filled with the correct weight. Try putting heavier items, like weapons and tools, into the chests, or the doors won't open. Okay. If you reach the door after your opponents do, you will be at a serious disadvantage. Uh-oh. You see, it will take twice the weight to open the doors. Stand on the switch and the number of chests you need will fill to fill will open. Oh. Bummer. If you are the last to each of the four doors, you will lose 8 items to the chests. If Trial Road proves too much for you, press this button. Oh, well, okay. This ends the battle, though a true hero would not surrender so easily. Okay. In order to reach the battle at the summit, you cannot fail on Trial Road. Do you understand? I'm just curious why Felix said a word. I thought he was mute, but okay. You understand the treacherous path of Trial Road. Will you continue? Yeah, why not? You have heard the rules and wish to continue. You have been warned. Choose the road of your liking. It matters not to us. I'm gonna go up this ladder. Because I think this leads to a treasure chest, and I kind of want it. Yes, it indeed does. Oh, hard nut. I'm gonna go ahead and just use that real quick. That's synergy. That should not be confused with things. Where is it? I've already lost it. Okay. So this might seem familiar to you. This is kind of very similar to the Colosso thing in the first game, where it's kind of a race. Only this time it's a little less convoluted with all your party members and such. I think what I'm gonna do, though, I have need of certain synergies, probably, so I'm going to go ahead and hope that this gives me enough. That'll give me growth. I have Whirlwind, Cyclone, and Douse. The only thing I'd be missing is Freeze. Do I want that? Like, I'm hoping I'm gonna get a chance at the end of all this to kind of switch things around here. Let me also give you this and set it, because that will... And actually, you're gonna need to take off the Tamagotchi to even get Freeze at all. Okay. It's because I want to make sure I have all the available synergy that I might need. I'm also gonna go ahead and save just in case. That sounds like a thing to do. Alright, okay. So, you can pick a path. I don't think it matters which one you take, so I don't know. If you have chosen, then we shall take the other path. On the count of 3, the challenge begins! 3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, so, Trial Road, again, I already said it. Okay, so there's a whirlwind thing here, let's use it already. Alright, so there's a puzzle here that I have to solve already. How do I even... Do I have to push this on the, Well, I mean, what happens if I push it on the buttons? Oh, those aren't buttons. I want to push this up to there, so I have a way to get across this gap. I guess it's the secret puzzle here. Let me move it. Okay, well, actually, no, this just gets me a treasure chest, so that's important. I think, like the other one, I also have, limited items or something to that effect. So, I gotta be careful. How do I... Oh, if I pound one and the other goes down. What's that move? I don't know, man. Let me pound this one. I'm not entirely sure what I am doing here, even. Because the guy's already in the other place. Like, I don't understand how I'm supposed to get to that. Please push. Thank you. Am I gonna have to push all of these into, like, a specific location to even get anywhere here? Man, I'm already flubbing up. It's pretty wonderful. I see how to do it now, but, like, dude. And he's already into the second area, so I have, like, no idea what I'm gonna do about this. Oh, well. Like, that's the thing. It's like, you're making me solve a puzzle right off the bat that I've never seen before, so it's kind of a rude sort of deep. Oh. Gosh dang it, of course it's one of these. Let me pound you again. Because obviously I need to... Dang it, no! No, I wanted to move. It's kind of hard to move things when it just does not want to cooperate, you know? Generally how it goes. Go. You don't want to go down, of course you don't. That would just be a little bit too easy. But how do I do this now? Do I pound you? No, don't move. Don't move. Do I pound you now? This is probably the most appropriate time to get stumped by a puzzle. That doesn't work. Why would I even assume that would work? You know what? I know how to do this now. He's already in the third area. I'm like utterly screwed at this point. This is great. Kind of sad, actually. Alright, hold on. But then how do I get... Oh, okay, hold on. I see how to get up now, but... Freaking heck, man! Why is this so unnecessarily convoluted? Yay, I made it to the area here. Wonderful. Alright, so I need to place an item in this chest. What do I place in there? Here. I have a bone. No, that... Oh, it needs to be a... Oh, I see. Okay, so I do actually need to give, like, equipment or something. Well, here we go. I have to... Hold on, I'm like, really confused by this. Like, I didn't... I want to use it, but it's asking me to equip it. Do I have to actually... I have to give away my weapons? Like, really? That's kind of silly, I think. Can I get the trident? No, of course not. I'm just gonna spend all my time on this. In the meantime, he's getting away. for me, and it's pretty wonderful and kind of sad, really. here, you can have a coat. Why not? Why not? I mean, you know, I might as well just figure out what the rest of the puzzle is here. So I need to make my way across, obviously. At this point, I honestly don't see a reason to even go and get that treasure chest, because it's kind of like, I'm so behind anyway. What's it really gonna do for me? You know, it's one of those things. It's one of those things. Yeah, like, I don't understand, man. I just don't. I don't understand the ways of the world. Yeah, see, like, the first puzzle just freaking threw me for a loop all of a sudden.
You know what? Okay, he's like at the end. I'm just gonna go ahead and start over. Sad face, whatever, don't care. Yes, whatever. That's nice. Why are you making me leave? I want to go back. Yes, I want to challenge the trial road. No, I don't want to hear the explanation. Whatever. Freaking heck, that was just stupid. Let's try this again. Only this time, maybe I'll know what I'm doing. Freaking heck, man. Alright, so I've kind of determined that the thing that exists, it's kind of a pointless sort of thing. Yes, words that exist. Let me pound this. This is just a really bad puzzle to have right at the beginning. Like, is it just me or what? Because, dude, this is kind of a bit nuts, you know? Let me just pound this in. Actually, I probably only would have needed the two pillars if I really wanted to. Do I want that chest? I don't even remember what was in it. Nah, you know what? It's probably not worth it. Let's just get a head start. Okay. I'm not gonna bother with this second chest either, because, like, what's the point, really? Alright, so I have to put an item in the chest. Let's see, what can I put in here? Probably armor, if anything, because a lot of this isn't gonna be particularly useful. Alright. Let's see. So now I need to push you up over here. Yeah, this one's, like, easy in comparison. I don't really get it. It's kind of dumb. I don't think I can shortcut it by jumping up to the upper part, actually. It kind of looks like I might be able to, come to think of it. Maybe, actually. It's hard to tell, but oh well. It is what it is. I'll have to try that again at some point. For now, let's just move on here. Oop, I don't want to put an item in the chest, but you're making me, so it is a thing. Let's put the Clarity Circlet in there. I don't know why. It just seemed like the thing to do. What do I do here? There's a treasure chest. Let's just go ahead and get that. That's easy enough. Hey, a nut. What do I do here, even? I don't recognize these particular things. Do I pound these or what? No, that's not a pound thing. What is that? Is that a grind thing? No. Oh, wait, no, hold on. I jump on them and they crack, don't they? Yes. Yes, okay, I understand now. And one of these is going to be a dead end, no doubt. Yep, the other one was a dead end. Since I'm ahead, might as well stop and get this. It's a nice little vial. I like vials, they're great. They are wonderful and such. Okay, I need to put an item in the chest. What do I put in? I put in something from Jenna. Let's put in something from Felix. Probably this one. Okay. Oh. This is gonna melt the ice, right? Yep, okay. Doing that allows me to go over here, which is useful for what? Oh, I know. Hold on, I know this already. See, like, that first puzzle is just like, dude, the most complex thing for no reason. I will, however, since I'm ahead, go ahead and get this last treasure chest, just because it's not gonna take too long to get. Vials are not particularly useful. I was smart in actually making sure I had Frost, I guess, just to kind of speed things up. Because I'm not 100% sure, but I think that the... Oh, hold on. I want to be on this side. I think that the guy also keeps moving while I'm in menus. I think. Because, like, it almost seems like he does. It's hard to say, but, I mean, I want to make sure he doesn't beat me. So, you know, just thought we'd point that out here. Place an item in the chest. I keep pushing no on accident. Alright. So then, something from Piers, I guess. How about... No, can't be the Mithril shirt. I guess the Wild Coat. Okay. Okay, I made it to the top. Before that, though, let's reset all my Ginny. Just so I have everything all nice hunky-dory. I think I can keep Rhyme on you and it won't mess with anything. Re-equip the Tamagotchi. Yeah, you're still the same class. Okay. And we're good. I made it to the top before the other dude. Sucks to be you, dude. You are quite swift. Assuming you don't mess up the first puzzle. Just because you're fast doesn't mean you're strong, challenger. No, I will win. Let the battle begin.